Hello friend, welcome to you another tutorial of Webmaster. Today I'm going to make center line navigation menu using HTML and CSS. You can see on my screen navigation menu located in center line, also background hover. Let's start to create center line navigation menu using HTML and CSS. First, open your text editor and type basic or default HTML structure code. Edit heading title. Title and go to body section, create div class nav and close div, edge UL and also close UL, edit ally list item, also create link, edge menu. A close ally and copy it and make more list item or menus. Just change menu name, tutorials, about blog, news, later, and contact. Go to file, save it, center it, leave menus dot. Channel and go to run and choose your browser, run it. Now we can see. Now it says starts it. It first body. Sorry, first it start that. Start it first body, margin 0, padding 0, and background color has CC. Control S and go to your browser reference. Now background color edge dot nav UL list style none, remove bullet, and background color make as 663366 and text align center and padding 0, margin 0. Control S and go to your browser, refresh. Now you can see now edge dot nav ally and make display inline block. Control Ctrl S, go to your browser, refresh. Now you can see. Now it div A. Dot nav A. Text decoration none and color APFF white, white 100px and display block. Padding 15px and font size 17px and font family Helvetica and transition transition 0.4 seconds. Ctrl S and go to your browser, refresh. Now you can see. Edge over. So you remove this. H dot nav A over background color has 00 and transition 0.4 seconds. Ctrl S and go to your browser, refresh. Now you can see. Now navigation menu located in center and background hover. You can increase transition 6. Just for center UL, make text align center and make li display line block. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Goodbye for now.